I found myself thinking, die as a man or live as a cyborg. To me, it was a no-brainer. This was to be a terminal disease like no one had seen before. I was going to rise like a phoenix. Cyborg is simply a fancy word for part human, part machine. In my case, what's never been done before is that the most important machine parts of me will be AI, not mechanics.